Hello there, beautiful Minecraft addicts. Now, this is another. I think I'm gonna call this video "Double Doors Reloaded" because it's the third double door video I've made. This contraption here I just made after my double door extended video. But I didn't feel like making a video about it, and I was inspired by one guy from YouTube who actually made a video response for me. So I want to make a shout out for Mr. Jake Knee. He made quite an interesting double door video response. What this does, it solves all my problems. Okay, so these doors stay open indefinitely, and let me just go backwards, they close at the same time. Now my previous model over here, I don't know if you saw that video, but the doors opened quite chunky, and also they closed very, very, very poorly. The redstone wiring was also quite excruciating. As you can see, there are no redstone repeaters. I don't know why I don't use redstone repeaters more often, but I think it's because they have quite a complex they have a fair amount of complexity to their recipe, and I never remember it. So yeah, but here, as you can see, no lag whatsoever in the doors. They open smoothly, and they also close at the same time. Now, what I've used here was an inspiration from, I think it was a Minecraft addict. He has some double door videos, and I inspired myself from them. So you see, there's the redstone from the button. Okay, goes to a, let me just go. Okay, goes to a memory cell. Okay, that's a memory cell over there. Powers the memory cell, which stays on that side powered, which in turn powers the two blocks of with redstone torches on them, and they open the doors. Okay, so this is also this is the Minecraft concept I was talking about. It's actually quite nice because it doesn't rely on an external power source to make that torch go away. Okay, let me just show you. Usually when I made this blocks, okay, I had to put something like this just to make that torch light off. But with his concept, okay, I can do something like this. Okay, so you don't need an external source. You just, if you want to, I don't know, power the doors, you just put some repeaters here, or or some redstone. But I think with repeaters, it you actually need repeaters in order to make this go work. Okay, so as I said, I press the button. Okay, that memory cell over there goes on this side. It powers the doors, and they stay open. Now, in order to close the doors, you have to move on the pressure plates. Okay, the pressure plates ignite this redstone, which in turn fire these repeaters, and that actually keeps the doors open Okay, let me just show you. If you stay on the pressure plates, the doors keep open because the repeaters are powered, okay? But that also changes the state of the memory cells. So when I go off the pressure plates, you see? Now let me show you a bug that you can encounter. Something like this. Now I first discovered this. Okay, so I said, okay, I press the button, the doors open, they stay open, and now I want to press the rest on the plates, the pressure plates. But nothing happens. I mean, rest on fires, but nothing happens. What's the matter? Why does not? And that's why I put a repeater here, because the repeater also blocks that redstone power from going the other way, so the power only goes that way but not in reverse. Okay, let's do this again. I press the button, the memory cell changes to that side, and then when I press the pressure plates, the power goes through that redstone into the memory cell. It changes states, so that redstone over there goes off, and when I go off the pressure plates, that the memory cell remains the same, but that redstone over there goes off. So you have a nice compact and easy schematic. Yeah, so you can see the difference. One memory cell, a few repeaters. Just come on, okay. And this is a lot of space and an AND gate and also a memory cell and some inverters. Yeah. So you can see the difference in size. It's quite significant. So yeah, just remember this, okay? Two blocks, one on the side, one block above, one red torch on the side, one block above, one red torch, redstone torch on that side. Use that there. A few repeaters, two on that side, two on that side, and one memory cell, okay? So basically, if you want to cover this up. Let me just take those torches. Okay. You just need this gap over here. Also here. So that's a two block gap, which is not a lot. Okay. And you get the idea. Okay, that's for the double door reloaded. I also been playing with a little bit the red power to mod. Now I want to do something with that, but I'm not ready for it for now. I have one problem though, so I really need your help if you can. If you can give it to me. Now with too many items, as you can see, I have this red power items, you know, but I don't have the red power wiring. Where is it? Okay, so I have the ray alloy ingot, but there should be some red wiring in these too many items, but it's not. And I understood there is a patch for that, but from what I found, there is only a patch for Minecraft 1.7.3, so not for 1.8.1. And I really, maybe this is it. I really don't know. Yeah, what's that? I don't know what's that. See? Is that it? I don't know. It's strange. So yeah, if you can help me guys, I would really really appreciate it. So once again, a shout out to Mr. Jake Nee. That was quite a fun video you made. I never would have thought of that. Basically what he did, he saw that these doors don't open at the same time, and he didn't actually solve the problem by making it go faster. He just saw also that that door is a bit lazy, so let's make that one also a little bit lazy. And he put a repeater over here. Okay, let's see if that works. Okay, maybe the one tick more. And you see? Man, I really enjoyed that video. Also, when he presses the button, there's another repeater somewhere in there, and that also makes the other door a little bit lazier as well. So yeah, I really enjoyed that video. Okay guys, please rate, a comment and subscribe. It really helps, and actually the video response from that guy actually made me want to make another Minecraft video. I was kind of I don't know, kind of how do you say, depressed or something, yeah, and I didn't have wasn't in the mood to make another video, but he really he really hit the spot right there. So yeah, send me video responses if they're good. Actually I approve them all. If you send me, just make it Minecraft related, and with a nice idea in mind. Yeah, don't forget to be awesome guys. Ciao.